When we think of cotton, we think of textiles. Clothes, bags, towels, rugs, cotton is everywhere. According to the WWF, cotton is the most widespread profitable non-food crop in the world. And approximately half of all textiles are made of cotton. In this video, let's look at the environmental impact of this famous material. Cotton is a very water-intensive crop. This is a problem because only 1% of all the water in the world is fresh and accessible to us. And 70% of that is used for growing crops. That leaves us with very little water to satisfy the world's needs. So we have to be careful to not overuse it. Unfortunately, cotton requires a lot of water even after it is harvested, for processes like cleaning, bleaching, and dyeing before it reaches the consumer. According to the WWF, it takes 2,700 liters of water to make one cotton t-shirt. The production process may also involve the use of many chemicals that cause water pollution. And it also takes a lot of energy to grow, manufacture, transport and care for cotton products. The cotton plant is very susceptible to pests. This has led to the heavy use of chemical fertilizers and pesticides that again pollute the soil and water. As the soil loses its fertility, more land is required for cultivating the same crops, and this leads to clearing of natural habitats to acquire the land. One way to overcome this problem is organic cotton that avoids the use of toxic fertilizers and pesticides. Though the water requirement may still be high, it is less likely to be contaminated with harmful chemicals. However, clothes made from organic cotton don't always mean that the dyes used are also chemical-free. Organic cotton is usually expensive, and currently, its production is not sufficient enough to meet the excessive demand for cotton products. Cotton is a natural and absorbent material that is very comfortable to be worn. Unlike synthetic materials that release harmful microfibers when they are washed, cotton is not as harmful. But if it has toxic dyes or if it is blended with other synthetic fibers, it could still release harmful chemicals. 100% pure cotton is biodegradable and it can even be recycled. The current fast fashion trends that push trendy but low quality clothing at cheap rates has made the fashion industry unsustainable. Shopping has become a hobby and it is very accessible to many. This has given rise to a use and throw habit, where clothes are worn just a few times and then thrown away. This trend has led to mass production of fabrics, including cotton, which has made it less eco-friendly. Though cotton is most popular for textiles, it is used in a wide range of other products too. It is used in earbuds, wipes, fishnets, candle wicks. It's even used in the production of currency notes in many countries. Currently, the cotton industry is environmentally unsustainable, but there is a lot of scope to make it more eco-friendly. Second-hand stores and cloth swaps are gaining popularity to encourage reuse and donation of clothes. Organizations like the WWF are working to promote sustainable production processes for cotton. As individuals, we can be more conscious of our purchases to make sure we don't buy things we don't really need. It is not practical to stop the use of cotton altogether, but it is possible to produce, use, and dispose it in a better way. Do leave your likes and comments on this video and subscribe to the channel for more videos like this. Thank you for watching.